miraculous conception. Christ is in the womb, God of every God in the form of a human. He must be God himself, lest the fathers not consume him. Flesh of every flesh, bone of every bone. Miraculous conception. Christ is in the womb, God of every God in the form of a human. Must be God himself, lest the fathers not consume him.
God comes to us, started as a zygote. That's not exactly a plan inspiring high hopes. The Virgin Mary conceives by the Holy Breeze. The Holy Sneeze was to fertilize her ovaries. Over breathed in the womb, a miracle performed. Empirical, superseded by the empirical. Will of the Lord who was willing to chill in the middle of the placenta and enter our store. The Holy Lord has... His home's an occupied throne of Roman officers. Though we molded every bone, stone, stars, and dust, he chose to be a part of the globe so he can pardon us. Though we molded every bone, stone, stars, and dust, he chose to be a part of the globe so he can pardon us.
Flesh of every flesh, bone of every bone, miraculous conception. Christ is in the womb, God of every God in the form of a human. Must be God himself, lest the Father's wrath consume him. Flesh of every flesh, bone of every bone, miraculous conception. Christ is in the womb, God of every God in the form of a human. Must be God himself, lest the Father's wrath consume him.
Hunger, loneliness, pain and suffering. He identifies with the frames of dusty men. Cain will come again to claim his trusting friends. First he took a body that his veins were busted in. The Holy Lord who has no physical form, as an infant was born and wore the skin of his horse. Raised a thin thorn, tore both his temples with force. Paul's consider his palms, split by Indian pawns. Equipped with them jaws, he took a grip when they are. A real man's flesh, and that's just a pigment of God. And this don't address his emotional state. Though he's potent in grace and safe and slow and depraved. I know I would hate to be poked in the face and made an object to scorn by those who debate. He who opened the grave possesses both his gates. God, man is Jehovah, showing his face. He was tempted in every single way that a man is. Man is to love his neighbors and mind his manners. Subjected himself to the law of high standards. Gave kind answers to hated bystanders. Dealt with the pagans, felt the frustration of our fickle ways, though it never once changed him. The Son of God took a body, shed our weakness. We can go to the throne in the care of Jesus.
It's flesh of every flesh, bone of every bone. Miraculous conception, Christ is in the womb. God of every God in the form of a human. Must be God himself, lest the Father's wrath consume him. Flesh of every flesh, bone of every bone. Miraculous conception, Christ is in the womb. God of every God in the form of a human. Must be God himself, lest the Father's wrath consume him.
What an awesome concept at hand. Why did a mediator have to be God and a man? Peep it, y'all, the judge, he is God, so he rightly requires man keep his law. But only man can die for another man's sin, so find a perfect man to pay your ransom. Then what mere human can represent us before God when our works are at best horrendous and wretched scary? It was necessary, God became man because sin's hereditary. So the second Adam, the true Israel, the incarnate God in a human sinless soul, called to obey in the wilderness, be slain full of guilty sins, blood graciously sold for this, lived, died, and raised on behalf of his kinsmen. The divinity came with everlasting dominion, and only God can keep his law without blame. Only God can endure the slaughter and pain of the infinite wrath of God with its strength. Only God can die just to conquer the grave. The judge's rod is only appeased by the infinitely valuable blood of God. This hope is hope. The God-man connects man to God because he is hope.
Flesh of every flesh, bone of every bone, miraculous conception, Christ is in the womb, God of every God in the form of a human, must be God himself, lest the Father's wrath consume him. Flesh of every flesh, bone of every bone, miraculous conception, Christ.